Hi, it's Roger again, the Highline Heritage Museum, and I'm standing this time on the corner of 4th Avenue Southwest on 152nd, and I'm looking across at the Elliott Bait and Brew and Pub, and I happen to have a picture here of what used to be here back late 1950s, early 60s. It's a ladies' dress shop. It's in there. Built by him, it's called Leavitt Brothers. So this is one of the first businesses that went in the Burien on this side, on the east side of Ambon, down here by 4th Avenue Southwest.